DMG turns unwanted waste into usable clean energy. DMG converts waste into electricity and into 99.999% clean hydrogen fuel. It's ecological. It has almost zero emissions, no huge smokestack, and complete control of dangerous residue after treatment. It's efficient, offering optimum recovery of the energy contained in the waste. And it's economical, with far lower upfront investment or ongoing operating and maintenance costs than many other thermal waste treatment plants. DMG is a truly disruptive technology.
Well, you saw it here first. That was PowerHouse Energy's animation of a DMG facility. The full video, of course, up on the PowerHouse Energy website. And the voice there you probably would recognise, a familiar one to us here at Proactive, Keith Allaun, who's with me now. Keith, nice to see you.
Nice to see you again, Andrew, as well. I might mention that's a conceptual artist rendering of DMG facility, but it accurately reflects our vision for where DMG is going.
And you were showing that off during a two-day demonstration open day. How did that go down? Tell us about
what was going on there.
Well, we invited our investors, a number of technical partners, as well as potential investors to come visit us and actually see the G3 unit in operation at the Thornton Science Park up in Chester. We had a grand time. We had over 100 people come through the 2 days, two separate events, and I think that people were both intrigued, impressed, and enthusiastic about what they saw. What they saw was the demonstration unit that absolutely proves that distributed modular gasification is a reality, and our gasification process at ultra-high temperature allows us to generate a stream of synthesis gas that can be appropriately separated into pure hydrogen, or 99.999% hydrogen, 5-9 hydrogen, which can be used as a road fuel, and then the tail gas, which can be used to power a gas generator set.
And so the system was running uninterrupted for 36 hours.
Indeed. We've run the system before uninterrupted for that period of time. Again, as a demonstrator unit, what we're trying to use the unit for is to collect data. Every bit of data that is generated through the running of these of various tests of the feedstock that we use, of the injection of steam, of different temperature gradients, the different dwell times, all of that data is being incorporated into our commercial engineering program, which is now on the fast track to be completed by Christmas of this year.
Let's talk more about that in a moment. But the real buzz here is you can use, what is it, tires, industrial waste.
Tires, industrial waste, plastics, anything that you name. I strongly, I ask people to take a look at the new animation on our website, because it gives you a sense of frankly, the crisis that our planet is facing. Our planet is facing a crisis with plastics, with tires, piles of tires that are engendering disease, not to mention pollution and the degradation of those things into our environment. Another really important issue is not just that the plastics are there, that the tires are there, but that the way that the current mechanism by which any of those things are eradicated, and they're poorly eradicated in many cases and are not, but they're basically burnt. They're burnt, and tons of CO2 is being generated through that process. And people may argue the merits of global warming and things of that nature, but recently we saw the very first Category 3 hurricane generated off the east coast of the Azores, never seen before in the history of recording hurricanes. Some people believe that that's related to global warming. The reason that's important to us is because we generate almost no CO2 in the creation of our synthesis gas, and we generate we generate a synthesis gas that, again, can be separated into hydrogen, and that hydrogen can be used as a road fuel. And when you're creating a hydrogen that can be used as a road fuel, you're effectively creating a carbon negative road fuel, right? So you're reducing the carbon impact on the planet. The amount of CO2 in the atmosphere is currently overloading our oceans. A report came out earlier this week that by the BBC that the oceans are being overloaded with CO2 and are becoming more acidic, and that in the course of a few years, we're going to be looking at 75% fewer cod, for instance, in the ocean, because they can't deal with the acidity that's being generated by the CO2. So argue about global warming all you want. The ocean is 80% of our planet, and it's being inundated and acidified by this overwhelming burden of CO2. So by in utilizing the DMG technology to open the door to the hydrogen economy and allow us to use hydrogen as a road fuel, hydrogen as a fuel for industrial transport, for buses, for heavy-duty trucks, and for cars, not to mention stationary fuel cells, then all of a sudden you start being able to substantially reduce that CO2 footprint.
Well, now that you've really got people's attention, I mean, not yes. that you didn't before, but you've got some serious eyeballs on this technology, thanks to your demonstration. Just run us through what the big focus is now, really just fast tracking the commercialization side of things.
Absolutely. So our intent is, again, we're on the fast track to complete the commercial design process by Christmas. We'll be making a site selection early in the new year, late this year, early in the new year. We've got a number of sites that are shortlisted. We're looking at the most appropriate one as a first, really the first commercial site that people will have seen of a waste to hydrogen facility that can also be used as a fueling station. So there's a pretty significant opportunity upcoming, we believe.
There certainly is. So you're going to have a lot on your plate.
Yes.
To help you focus on that, you've brought on board a new chairman?
Indeed we have. We're very fortunate to have Dr. Cameron Davies have joined us this month as chairman of the board. Dr. Davies was the founder and CEO of Allaun Energy and ran the company for a number of years. He's exceptionally well known, exceptionally respected in the power industry, and comes to Powerhouse with a fresh set of eyes, a new passion for what we're doing, and it allows me to focus exclusively on our commercial objectives.
We might be less than a week out from November, but you're certainly not winding down for the year by the sounds
of
it.
Oh, my goodness, no. Yes. Yes.
Keith, always good to see you.
Thank you, Andrew.
Thanks very much.
It's a pleasure. Please look at our video.
Indeed, it's up on your website, the Powerhouse Energy website.
Yes, indeed.
Keith, we'll see you next time. Thanks very much.
Thanks, Andrew.
It's a bleak picture. It's anticipated that the amount of waste we generate will double by 2025. To more than 6 million tons per day. The waste from cities alone is already enough to fill a line of refuse trucks 5,000 kilometers long every single day. And it keeps growing. Only around 9% of all plastics is currently recycled. More than 70% is now in waste streams, targeted largely to landfill, but so much of it never makes it there. More than 8 million tons of plastic that was targeted for landfill, are dumped into our oceans every year. A flotilla of microplastic the size of Mexico, 8 times bigger than the entire UK, has been discovered by a National Geographic expedition off the coast of Chile in just the past year. It's reaching crisis levels. By 2050, the amount of plastic in the ocean will weigh more than all the fish trying to live there. Fish in our food chain, plastic in their food chain. And that's just the start. Up to 500,000 tons of tires enter the UK waste stream every year. That's over 70 million tires. One tire for every man, woman, and child in the UK reaches its end of life every year. It's a problem, a major problem, until now. The solution is Powerhouse Energy's unique distributed modular gasification process, DMG. DMG turns unwanted waste into usable clean energy. DMG converts waste into electricity and into 99.999% clean hydrogen fuel. It's ecological. It has almost zero emissions, no huge smokestack, and complete control of dangerous residue after treatment. It's efficient, offering optimum recovery of the energy contained in the waste. And it's economical, with far lower upfront investment or ongoing operating and maintenance costs than many other thermal waste treatment plants. DMG is a truly disruptive technology and philosophy that will transform the waste-to-energy market into the waste-to-hydrogen market. By extracting hydrogen from the planet's ever-growing waste streams, DMG will create carbon-negative fuel that will power transportation, power homes, and one day soon, possibly even power autonomous floating platforms to filter microplastics from the ocean. PowerHouse is here to make a difference to our planet, make a difference to our environment, make a difference for us all, for our children, and for our children's children. DMG is not the only answer, but it is part of the ecosystem that will help us achieve a sustainable environment and allow us to enjoy the majesty of the world in which we live. One step at a time, we can help make a difference. Distributed modular gasification, DMG, from the PowerHouse Energy Group.